Thank you. Thank you. Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Well, what can I do for you? Well, what can I do for you? Well, what can I do for you?
I sense a soul in search of answers.
Beyond the Hall of Heroes lies the Chamber of Bone. Eternal death awaits any who would seek to steal the treasures secured within this room. So speaks the Lord of Terror, and so it is written.
Thank you.
Can't carry anymore.
Thank you.
Well, what can I do for you?
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Well, what can I do for you? Well, what can I do for you?
What ails you, my friend?
I sense a soul in search of answers. I sense a soul in search of answers.
What ails you, my friend?
Well, what can I do for you?
Greetings, good master. Welcome to the Tavern of the Rising Sun. I am afraid that I don't know anything about that, good master. Cain has many books that may be of some help.
Well, what can I do for you?
Ach, no, nothing of this place. But you may try asking Cain. He talks about many things, and we're not surprised maybe he had some answers to your question.
Hello, my friend. A book that speaks of a chamber of human bones? Well, a chamber of bone is mentioned in certain archaic writings that I studied in the libraries of the East. These tomes inferred that when the lords of the underworld desired to protect great treasures, They would create domains where those who died in the attempt to steal that treasure would be forever bound to defend it. A twisted, but strangely fitting, end.
What ails you, my friend? I don't know what it is they thought they could see with that rock, but I will say this. This sounds like a very dangerous place. If you venture there, please take great care.
Can a fellow drink in peace? I used to have a nice ring. It was a really expensive one. Blue and green and red and silver. Don't remember what happened to it, though. I really miss that ring. Okay, so listen. There's this chamber woods, and his wife, you know, her, tells the tree, because she got away. Then I says that might work against him, but if you think I'm gonna pay for this, yeah.
I sense a soul if you will become an eternal servant of the Dark Lords should you perish within this cursed domain. Enter the Chamber of Bone at your own peril.
Greetings, good master. Welcome to the Tavern of the
I'm afraid that I don't know anything about that, good master.
Good day. I'm afraid that I haven't heard anything about that. Perhaps Cain the Storyteller could be of some help. Over here.
A vast and mysterious treasure, you say? Maybe I could be interested in picking up a few things from you. Or better yet, don't you need some rare and expensive supplies to get you through this ordeal? If anyone can make something out of...
Well, what can I do for you?
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Well, what can I do for you?
I sense a soul in search of answers.
What ails you, my friend?
Thank you.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Well, what can I do for you? Well, what can I do for you? Well, what can I do for you?
I sense a soul in search of answers.
What ails you, my friend?
Thank you.
I can see what you see not. Vision milky, then eyes rot. When you turn, they will be gone, whispering their hidden song. Then you see what cannot be. Shadows move where light should be. Out of darkness, out of mind, cast down into the halls of the blind.
Yeah.
What can I do for you?
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Well, what can I do for you?
Thank you.
What ails you, my friend? What ails you, my friend? What ails you, my friend?
Greetings, good master. Well, I never much cared for poetry. Occasionally, I had calls to hire minstrels when the inn was doing well, but that seems like such a long time ago now. What? Well, I suppose you could see what someone else knows.
Well, what can I do for you? I'm afraid that I've neither heard nor seen a place that matches your vivid description, my friend. Perhaps Kane the Storyteller could be of some help.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen. You recite an interesting rhyme written in a style that reminds me of other works. Let me think now. What was it? Darkness shrouds the hidden, eyes glowing unseen, with only the sounds of razor claws briefly scraping to torment those poor souls who have been made sightless for all eternity. The prison for those so damned is named the Halls of the Blind.
What ails you, my friend? This does seem familiar somehow. I seem to recall reading something very much like that poem while researching the history of demonic afflictions. It spoke of a place of great evil that... Wait! You're not going there, are you?
Thank you.
good day. How may I? If you have questions about blindness, you should talk to Pepin. I know that he gave my grandmother a potion that helped clear her vision, so maybe he can help you too.
Over here. Let's see. Am I selling you something? No. Are you giving me money to tell you about this? No. Are you now leaving and going to talk to the storyteller who lives for this kind of thing? Yes.
Can a fellow drink in peace?
Oh dear. That's pretty funny, huh? Get it? Blind? Look here.
I sense a soul. This is a place of great anguish and terror, and so serves its master well. Tread carefully, or you may yourself be staying much longer than you had anticipated. I sense a soul in search of answers.
I can't cast that here.
Thank you.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Well, what can I do for you? Well, what can I do for you? Well, what can I do for you?
What ails you, my friend?
I sense a soul in search of answers.
What? Why are you here? All these interruptions are enough to make one insane. Here, take this and leave me to my work. Trouble me no more. What? Why are you here? All these your curiosity will be the death of you.
Many demons traveled to the mortal realm in search of the three brothers. These demons were followed to the mortal plane by angels who hunted them throughout the vast cities of the East. The angels allied themselves with a secretive order of mortal magi named the Herodrim, who quickly became adept at hunting demons. They also made many dark enemies in the underworlds.
Yeah.
Your curiosity will be the death of you.
Sorry, did I break your concentration? Hot down here.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen. Well, what can I do for you? Well, what can I do for you? Well, what can I do for you? Thank you.
I sense a soul in search of answers.
What ails you, my friend?